What? Hang on, I can't hear you. I'm gonna go outside. Yeah, hang on. Yeah, chill.
In Moscow, the rivers are bright in autumn. You have the briefcase to swap?
No, wrong bloke.
What?
Wrong bloke.
You have not the briefcase to swap?
No.
You are not Red Fox?
No. I can't find him out. Seriously, no.
You're not Red Fox?
No, not Red Fox.
I'm sorry. I've made a mistake.
Yes, right.
How exciting do you think the rise of wine is in Britain? I mean, a lot of people are much more into wine. Why is that?
Oh, it's actually brilliant. I mean, the whole of Northern Europe is happening, but we've actually had more wine consumption every year since the 1980s. It's partly like the rise of the supermarkets. Everyone can go and buy wine easily, cheaply, and enjoyably nowadays, which they never used to be able to do before.
Yeah. Hey. Sorry. Sorry, I'm doing an interview. Sorry, Oz. What?
We're going to the cricket, we've got a spare ticket.
Have you?
Is this your guy?
What?
This one of your guys?
They've got a ticket for the test. The test match, sorry. Let's go. Let's go.
Can you tell me what's happening?
I don't know. What did he just say to you?
He's got a ticket for the test and he's dashed off, and I don't know what that means. I'm sure you can get a different test. Channel 4 can get one standing on its head, I'd have thought.
What did he say?
Oi, Charlie.
Oh, he says Oi, Charlie?
Yeah.
To our 1 millionth toilet user! Congratulations, madam. Can I just get your name, please?
Tasha.
Hello, Tasha. You know me off the telly, obviously. So you know me off the telly, obviously, a big fan. This is for the local paper. Congratulations. So, three cheers for the 1 millionth toilet user! Yes! 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 Okay, cheers. Thanks. Lovely.
When darkness falls across this old sky, yes, I'll open up for you that night. But still shadows they come, am I safe in your grasp? Can I be your soul?
This is a no stopping or waiting zone.
Yeah.
So you can't stop here, Fred.
It's all right.
Yeah? Can you carry on?
Yeah, I'm going.
Yeah? Thank you.
I'm not stopping.
Well, it's the law. So you've done it again now. This is a no stopping zone, I'm sorry.
Yeah, is it traffic?
What?
Is it traffic?
Well, I mean, there's always an excuse, but it is the law, I'm afraid.
I know, but it's the traffic.
Well, that's twice you've stopped now. Sorry. Sir, please, I'm going to have to ask you to move on because this is absolutely no stopping.
I'll wait for the day when you creep through the window and hold me. Smash into my life and now hold me. Don't set me free.
He's just been a bit lethargic all day. Not doing much. Just wondering what we can give him to sort of perk him up a bit. He's just not been doing anything at all, so... He just stares all day. What do you reckon?
What's happened to his ears?
Have you got any biscuits or anything you can give him?
What happened to his ears?
Hey?
What happened to his ears?
Oh, he's in
a
fight.
He's always had that,
yeah.
Did that happen recently, though?
Yeah.
Has that started since then?
Well, yeah, he's just been thrown down in the dumps, does nothing. Just stares and stares. I need to steal this bicycle, yeah? I'm going to steal this bicycle, and I need you to look out for the police with your wife, and if the police come, you shout, because I'm going to steal the bicycle, OK? Excellent, just wait there. I'm stealing the bicycle, yeah? Look, I'm stealing it! Yes! Look! Hello, I'm Hamish McDougall, and I'm here to give you the sound of the glens. Would you like to hear a bit?
Okay.
This park. Come on, boy, take you home. Hello!
Oh my God!
Yeah, I'm jogging! Yeah, I'm jogging! Yeah, fantastic! Yeah, new lease of life and all that! Ciao! Afternoon, old people. How are you?
How are you?
William?
Yes.
Cecil?
How do you do?
How are you? As you know, the game very much in the heart of old people, isn't it, this game? Very much synonymous with old people, and I'm trying to bring it to a younger audience. I'll show you a couple of tips in a minute, what you're doing wrong. But just put mine down first. Right. I'd like to put another one down, William.